In marketing, we spend a lot of time trying to attract new customers, but it's also important to know how many customers you might be losing. So in this video, we're going to discuss churn rate. Unfortunately, not all customers are loyal. Sometimes, no matter how hard you try, some customers decide to move on to another company and its products. Knowing how many customers you lose to the competition versus how many you retain will help inform your marketing strategy and may even guide your product and pricing strategy. Your churn rate refers to a percentage of customers that your business loses over a specific period of time, and the way to figure that out is pretty straightforward. So to understand your churn rate, you take the number of customers lost over a time period over the number of active customers at the start of that time period. So for an example, let's look at Netflix. At the beginning of 2016, let's say Netflix had 45 million US subscribers, and then they had a grandfathered-in pricing structure that expired during the middle of that year, and they lost 500,000 subscribers. So you do some quick math on that, and the churn rate is 0.01 or 1%. Now, a 1% churn rate or any churn rate doesn't necessarily mean Netflix is doing poorly. They could have added millions of subscribers during that year. All this is doing is looking at how quickly they're losing subscribers, regardless of how quickly they're gaining subscribers. So depending on your product and industry, knowing your churn rate can help you understand why customers are leaving so that you can reduce that number in the future through revised marketing, product plans, or even changing the pricing. The reason it's important to identify and address these issues is because it's often much more expensive to acquire a new customer than it is to keep a current customer happy. That's it for this week's video. Please take a moment to help us out with a quick click of the like and subscribe buttons. And if you have some ad math you'd like us to dive into in an upcoming video, let us know by adding it in the comments.